know that what we put into our bodies affects how we feel, how we function, how long we live, and so many other things. So, okay, so what is a superfood? It's a non-medical term referring to foods that have health-promoting properties, and they usually have high contents of antioxidants, vitamins, or other nutrients. I just have wanted to talk about some of the things that we know that are good for us and why are they. So, tried and true, blueberries, blackberries, and raspberries, because berries always rise to the top. Nuts, always at the top is walnuts in terms of antioxidants, omega-3 acids. Almonds are a close second, pistachios. So any kind of bean is good. These are packed with fiber, lots of protein. There's like 1 cup of black beans has 15 grams of protein. I mean, that is really, really significant.